And before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget leave a like, it really helped me out, create all the tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's get started. Okay, if you want to summon this boss, you can find any fishing rod without any problems. After that, on the map, find underground mushroom cave. On the map, it look like so. Usually underground mushroom biome look like so. Huge mushroom, very dark, very awesome and very epic. And in this place, I highly recommend build farm for truffle worm. Additional information, watch my in previous video. After that, find in the biome on surface huge ocean. Usually ocean you can find on the border of the map, usually on the left and very often also on the right sides, as you can see. Easy. After that, here cast your normal fishing rod and prepare yourself. Use truffle worm as bait and wait. You catch this fish, and this fish is boss. Of course, as usual, it is good idea to kill this boss with salmon and use good flying wing, as you can see. Wait a second. It is fast as hell. Yay! As you can see, Terra Prisma work perfect for this guy. Stay here, please. Yay! Thanks for watching. In video description you find tons another different and very valuable information about different and other bosses. Okay, Flyeron. Ooh. Guys. Yes, my lord. Awesome weapon. Thanks for watching, see you soon. And of course, remember I have second channel with name Udison, where I create Minecraft tutorials. Here I create only phone sandbox games, different tutorials. That's how system work. Let's go.